Oh, snap! Dark Harvest! Wait, who's in Dark Harvest? Oh, Lee Sin? It's a normal thing. People are using that a lot nowadays. Alright, night, Cho Gath. I got my internet back? Yo, Olusei, what's up, man? Yeah, I haven't seen you in so long, bro. How you been? Olaf into Poppy is a weird lane. I never have good success with it as Olaf for some reason. I can see Olaf being pretty good there. I can see it. No dash is not needed. I don't know. I don't like Anivia. I really hate Anivia's kit. I don't like it. It's kind of annoying for a melee like me. What's happening? Wait! Can I use his E right now? His E is kind of AIDS. Just a little bit, boys. It's fine. I come up this right here. He dies off this. There's this flash, that's huge. 7 seconds, E. I didn't get the wave always shoved in. I see Ringguard topside-ish though. I could burst him. I was sure I could burst him, guys. An enemy has been slain. Dead. What's he talking about? Well played, no mana? What's he talking? He's the one who fucked up. Like, what? He's mad at him. What, he's mad at me for what, dude? Wait, what did I do? I knew he was gonna come. I knew Lee Sin was on his way. I was hoping I could do something crazy though, but I know that they'd six him as well. I was gonna clear this wave. And if I had six, I could outplay Lee Sin. They really fed Lee Sin. He actually hit six off that. Oh my god. I would have been so mad. I could have killed the guy, but I was like, eh. I'll give it a kill to this man. What's with the Chrysalis crap? More damage, chat. That's all it is, more damage. It's not crap though, it's definitely doing its job. Oh, I almost outplayed the fuck out of him, chat. Oh, that'd have been sick. I ain't still pushing back though, so it's still worth. He didn't catch any of that wave either. Let's go BF sword now. And now I just got the Grizzly's proc, guys, to get 9 extra attack damage. And it gives me 50 health right off the bat, guys. That's why I run it. We'd have 2 last deaths now? I don't know, I still would've died. It's like it was more for poke. Not really poking me. It's like when he heals up a little bit, guys, it's not that much. It's only for poke that really heals up. He has an ulter. It's back up again. It's a really short cooldown. For possible all in right now. Red buff that spawn as well. I think I can literally just kill him. Just gonna tower dab him. I'm gonna clear this wave as well. Why not? Just fuck it, dude. Alright, cool. We're in a great spot. What up, Eximus? Really big time buy, guys. Big time buy, dude. We're looking hella good. The greed? I wasn't that greedy. Here we go, Merc Tread this game. That T-Mac Q, dude. It's actually broken, bro. I don't get pushed up without my ult, eh? It's just, without how strong Lee Sin is, it's like, it's a no-go for me. He has ulti right now. He was literally everything right there. Alright, we got it. Does he autofill, guys? I have ulti right now, and he has no sums. I'm gonna go for an all-in off the bat. Probably. I'm too far back right now. I used my rage on fucking E-Dash. I fucked up so hard. I got really greedy right there, guys. I got gross so fucking greedy. My bad. I got hella greedy. I shouldn't have been that greedy. Fun. That was hella greed, chat. Dude, I went skydiving today. Next thing you know, in midair, I was sponsored by Sprite. Legit, the worst fucking shit you can drink during summer. And the CEO gave me a really gay look. Wait. I read it. That's nice, dude. I would keep reading it. I was scared to say some things I probably shouldn't say. Hell yeah. Show how hard, guys. Chimera still has zero stacks on his ulti, by the way, chat. I need to run. This is risky. I'm gonna go for it, but this is very fucking risky. I'm bouncing. I don't like this. Without ulti, guys, I just don't like this at all. I fucked up so hard, guys. I made so many mistakes with my combo there. God, disgusting. Some of us abated him to fight me, but like, those last couple combos was really bad. It's a waste. I'm not really getting off this. Fucking waste, dude. I can't believe we lost another Inferno. Come on, bro. Can I please have a team against me an Infernal Dragon? Please, dude. Kind of an ant on the TP though. There's no way we can make that TP. I was kind of a tilt TP of like, I just really want this dragon. Is it lagging, guys? Hope not. That'd suck. So stay bots out here. I'm quite strong. I'm very, very, very strong right now. Hopefully we keep the pressure going though. Do you still have a Venom Dancer? Oh, I went that for one day, Eximus. Yeah, that was just an idea. Tried it out, did not like it. Keep pressuring here. Shove that out, guys. Awesome. Let's go to the jungle a little bit now. See if we can find some objectives. I think it's all gone, though. Go GNX. I need the armor anyways. They got a Jhin, a Lee Sin. You know what I'm saying? And Lee Sin's really fed. Something's bouncing back to us bot side. If I don't tell this guy, he just dies. I have a black cleaver stick. Got him. Last time I ulti, I could have done some more work there. We got mid tier off that though, but he actually got an ulti finally on me. Probably slow pushing back to me. That kick thought me up, guys. That kick conked me so hard. I wanted her guys to just squish his target. This guy would have took like multiple combos. This bot lane's built up, guys. I shoved top lane, bot lane really hard. Yeah, they actually got objectives. Yeah, they got something. That's always nice when your team gets something off something, you know? When you're like taking like 1,000 build topside, hey, it's really nice when your team's like, hey, I'll do some. RTO, we got you, baby. Thanks, guys. All right, ready back mid side? Everybody said, unlike mine. Unlike mine. I think if we had the Inferno, I probably would have killed them all. I probably would have killed them all right there. No flame, but I think I would have killed every single one of them right there. Shit out really hard here, guys. Again, we're getting overgrowth procs too. We have no TP, so we're not even looking for a TP. So keep shoving here. That's how the fight's going. Okay. go for it. Now, where they play Nivea, guys? It's anti League of Legends, so. Sorry, dude. There's an ulti. That sucks. It's a big ulti to lose. Especially, I got Essence Reaver, too. I'm gonna get the Essence Reaver proc now. I'm gonna get this. This is really greedy, but I'm gonna get it. I think they get it themselves. Awesome, guys. Made some plays. We're macroing hella well this game. Let's fucking go, dude. Back reset. Bork? Nah, I don't think I need Bork. Okay, I'm gonna sell this, guys, and let's go for a... Sterix. Sterix is better right now, honestly. This guy's ulted. Fiddled it down. I'm gonna catch him, chat. Yeah, I can't catch him. I have Essence Reaver and all, but like... That one thing I said about Renekton, guys, is stick. He doesn't have stick like that. Like most bruisers. Well, as most bruisers have a lot of stick, this guy does not have that kind of stick. Yeah, his double dash. Most people are like 80 carries. Like, hey, there's a lot of stick. Not really. Very easy to kite, especially in the higher ranks. Rylai's? Nice. That's why I like going like, I try to go as much stick as possible. Like a lot of you guys judge me because I go Triforce and shit, but I'm literally doing that so I have the stick. That's why Flash is so important. Unflinching, I can see that working too. Just something. You know, it's always a stick. That's always the big issue with them. GG boys, good game. Shit, guys. What a game. What a game, dude.